有请星星组选手 Rita 朱。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rita Zhu, and I am 10 years old. Tonight, I will be talking about my parents, my superheroes. When I first came into this world, my parents lifted me high above their heads and spun me around. And I thought, they are so strong. They must be superheroes. Every time they saw me cry, they always hurried over to my side, whispering words that I do not yet understand. When I first learned to walk, I wouldn't ever let go of their hands for fear of falling onto the floor. But they would say, "Don't worry, I'm behind you." Even when I did fall, they always came to my aid faster than the wind. And I thought, they must be able to fly. Just like that, I learned to do everything feeling like there would always be a superhero behind me, protecting me. I start going to school and I learn many new things. I wonder, after I learn all these complicated things, will I be a superhero just like them? I slowly grow up. I start talking longer phrases, reading more books, and can begin thinking thoughts on my own. My parents can't speak English, though. They haven't listened to all the new songs, and they don't know the new style of clothing. I become afraid, often asking myself, do superheroes become normal people when they get old? My parents say, our superpowers may be fading, but we will always come to help you,
sit here.
Save
Sorry,
you,
gotta go over
and
there.
Protect you.
There's not enough room.
I believe you all have superheroes of your own. The people who love you and the people who protect you, no matter how risky the situation is. I believe that someday, you and I can become just like them. However, superheroes do get old. And no matter how much I wish, we all can become a superhero and turn their, and cure their wrinkles and turn white hair to black, we don't. So when our superheroes are too feeble to travel the world, let us tell them our stories. Fly them on airplanes made of words to fantastic journeys all around the globe. When they lose their superpowers, always be sure to run like the wind and appear at their side at a moment's notice to help them, just like how they helped us when we were younger. Everyone can become a superhero. When you do, remember to always use your superpowers to help the elderly, just like how they helped us years and years before. Thank you.
Thank you.